For this assignment, you'll need to submit 3 files: a picture of your workspace, a picture of your background, and the completed assignment file. Make sure you know where you stored those files on your computer. I've stored them in a folder called Workday Assignment. To submit your files, go to the bottom of the page. Here you'll find the upload area. It looks like a rocket ship. You can go ahead and drag the files from your folder to the rocket ship. You'll notice that they appeared above the rocket ship as they uploaded to your assignment. If you select the wrong picture or the wrong file, you can click on the trash can to make it go away. You can also click on the rocket ship, and it will open up your computer file system where you can find and then select the images or files you want to submit. Once you're happy with what's there, you can go ahead and click on Submit Assignment. You'll notice that it says the date and time that you submitted your assignment at the top of the page, as well as the number of attempts you've already made. And if you scroll down, you can see the files that you submitted and verify that everything is uploaded correctly.